Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to Superhot, which I'm going to be honest is one of the weirdest names ever. I saw this in beta forever ago. However, I kind of have like a personal vendetta against all beta games. I only really want to play them when they're complete. So it came out recently. Let's play it. I don't really know about it. Hi. Is this subliminal? What? I just shot a man. Okay, so what I know about this game is that time only... Look how cool that is! Holy crap! Time moves only when you move. Yeah, that's like the only thing I know about this. Bam! Oh! So I can like dodge bullets this way? I'm gonna headshot you. Boom! Oh! So I have to predict where... Oh! Where you... Oh!
Super.
What?
Hot.
What?
Super.
Click to... click to hand over the control. Is this what mind control feels like? Grab the gun. Okay. I'll grab the gun. Just calm the crap down. I'm gonna shoot you while you come towards me. Oh, it's so cool. So I guess time moves when I shoot. It was a setup. Oh, I'm so sorry. It was a setup, but I just accidentally killed. Oh, I see you over there. But oh, I don't even know why I'm killing you. Oh, I gotta... Can I throw my gun? No. Not yet. Not... What? I'm hitting E. I'm gonna dodge bullets. Ah. Oh. That is so cool. I'm sorry. My mind is blown by the concept of, like, time only moves when you move. I remember playing a game like that before, except all it was it was a Flash game. It is based on, Yeah, I'll keep talking, because time ain't gonna move. It was a Flash game, and you're a cat trying to get stuff among traffic, but time only moves when you move, which is a really cool idea. Okay, I'm dead. I'm goodbye. Okay, take it slow. I'm moving. Oh! Take it slow. Okay, take it slow. Sidestep. Okay, so there's the bullet. There's the other bullet. There's the bullet. They're not aiming at. Oh! That was my kidney. Okay. Alright, take it slow. Onward and glow. You guys are terrible aim. Give me the gun. Oh, I'm not close enough. Excuse me while I kneel down and while neither of you move. Alright, so I gotta wait. So I gotta keep moving until it reloads. Shoot you again. There, I did it. I'm noticing at the end of each one of these, I like throw the gun or get rid of it. I'm sorry, but this is really cool. And I don't like how the game continues to say super hot until I listen to it. You miss. Right click to throw your weapon at the enemy. Bam! What did that do? Punch, I get. No way! Holy crap! Yeah, shoot over there. Oh, I missed. Okay, let's look around. So time does move while I look around as well. Okay, so I'm gonna throw my gun at that. Gotcha. Punch. Grab the gun. Shoot you. Throw it to you to distract you. Wow, that didn't work at all. I thought I shot. Like, that plan didn't work at all. I thought I killed you. Bam. Why am I killing you? Where's the gun? I broke the gun. Oh, there's the gun. Give me that. And give me this other one too. Well, I'm gonna throw that one. Gimme. It's like, what is that idiot doing? He's throwing his gun. Okay, so maybe if I just keep moving. Oh. Gotta move. Yeah. Bam. What the- Oh! Dang it, come on! Okay, so throw the gun, punch the guy again, grab the gun in midair, shoot you. Okay, if this is actually what bullet time is, bullet time sounds, what's that? Oh, they're bottles! Oh, so I can shoot you, throw the gun, grab, up! Okay, I'm sorry. I'm being stupid, partially on purpose, but I want those bottles. Oh, I missed. Yep, I missed. I can't tell where the bullet is! Ah, gotcha. I'm pretty sure I killed that guy. I just got an achievement called No They Didn't. So I can only guess that I'll get you. I missed. There we go. I can't take too long to think about my actions though. Cause it doesn't seem like it, but time still does move. Ow! Throw. Run! Get that bottle! There's only one hope for me! Eh. Gotcha. Eh. Gotcha. I gotta kill that guy. One man, one bottle. Oh! Okay, I'm sorry. Am I the only one that enjoys this? This is so amazing. Just like the stratagem. And I'm pretty sure I missed that guy. Pretty sure I hit that guy that time. Alright, fine. I'm just gonna run forward. I used the bottle. It was awesome. Throw. Bop, bop. Guys, am I just that much of a failure? Throw, punch, punch. Grab the gun. Bam. That's it. I'm staying in here. You can have fun over there. Over there. The running dude, you get shot. Throw the gun. Oh, crap. I'm stuck. He's like, I'm gonna get you. I'm like, oh, no. Oh, there's a guy over there with the gun. Bam. There. I did it. Really? I throw the gun each time. You guys are noticing that? It's like I don't want to do this, but I am. Because I am a super mind control. Come with us. How? Left click to stun enemies in melee range. I don't want to stun a punch. Gimme. Boom. Oh, wait, that's a train. Oh, I just... Dude, that guy just got hit by a train. Well, I'm glad, you know, I saw that guy over there, but... Dude, that guy just got hit by a train. People are dead. You know, I say people are dead as a joke, but really. But I just totally murdered, like, six. That guy just went into a train. I love how I sit here and I, like, debate the morality of. What? I debate the morality of what I'm doing. What? Unauthorized access. Well, I don't want to go this way, though. What? Whoa! What the? Did I break reality? Or is this reality? Incoming. What did you think? No, interesting idea. Not sure what I'm supposed to find out this type of random crap. Not sure what I'm supposed to be doing, though. I think I was in a factory, then alley in a subway. Enter. LOL, awesome. What? Everyone gets something different. You get to murder people. Well, how'd you do? That's one word for it. People are dead. Some bad glitches at the end. Unauthorized something, something, then I got kicked out. Oh, yeah, they updated the crack to fix that. Sending. New file seems to crash less. So what, I just, like, keep playing it. Okay, so this is, like, a really freaky reality, and I love it. Okay, I think that's as far as, like, the beta went. I remember watching one video on it. I was like, this is so cool. Like, couldn't wait for it to come out in actuality. Get over it. Get over what? My emotional depression or this car? I'm supposed to get over the car. Jump. Eh. I forgot, you see, because cars move fast. I just shattered a man. Oop. That guy tried to shoot me. Boom. I was like, I don't think I could shoot. Come on. That guy's a ninja. Throw my gun at you. I was gonna say grab his gun before it hits the ground, but unfortunately for me, as you can tell, it hit the ground. shoot you, throw that, grab his gun, shoot him. I like how everyone's totally cool with the fact that they have to, like, grab... Ah, no, not this nonsense again. Whoa. Okay, the car thing was cool. I like how everyone's totally cool with the idea of just, like, having to pick up guns. Like, oh no, Bill just died. I mean, what else would you... What? Wrong time. Well, clearly I just wanted, more shots. How dare you not have more shots? Drink more! You can have both these. More shots. I killed a man. I am the king of this bar. Sir, please get down. I am the king. Man, I'm just a brutal murderer. And I missed. Throw the gun. Oh, I missed. Ah, ah, ah. Grab. Can I, like, kneel at all? Ah, gotcha. Okay, someone shot me from the side. Oh, crap, that's a bullet. Ugh! Throw the gun. Bam. There, I did it. Yes.
Super.
I like, though, that it's just like, have more shots. Nah, instead I'm just going to throw crap at you. Okay, I'm sorry, but like the thought process in this game, wanna fight? Left click to use melee weapons. That guy's got a baseball bat. No, I don't wanna fight. Okay. Well, okay, I guess I just died. So what, I have to like... you first! Well, that plan didn't work at all. Okay, so you first, I guess. Bunch. Damn. Oh, come on! Yeah, I was just about to make the joke, like, what am I, made of glass? It's like, oh, wait. Yes, yes, I am. I am made of glass. Practically, anyway. Give me that. Give me that. You get the next one. Ah! Okay, does, like, someone have a gun and they're just not telling me? Give me that. Alright, okay, so you first... You next. This is ridiculous. Come on. Okay, so I gotta hit you to get that. Knock you out. Who's closest? Oh, it's not actually letting me. Okay. Okay, okay. So I can only hit people as they get close. So I gotta wait till you get. Oh! I'm dumb. Give me your thing. Thank you for that. Throw! I have a reach. It's not like punches where I can just hit as much as I want. I have a recharge. I am the absolute worst at this. Wow. It is way easier to just melee my way, just the warm up. Flip! Yeah, it was actually way easier just to combat. Oh, he. And okay, so, sorry, I keep being like in shock because there's so much going on at any given time. It's just nuts. And it's a lot faster just to punch someone. Throw. There! I murdered you all! I don't have any baseball bats at all. So punch. Hit. Recoil back. Hit. I'm gonna throw it at that. Okay, I thought it would go through. Punch. 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 Grab. Smack, throw, smack. Okay, so what have I learned? Melee weapons have a reload time. So it's a lot easier just to hit once, throw it, because throwing does not have a reload. Unfinished business. Excuse me, Sheriff, I am using the tornado punch. I just murdered a man in the bathroom. Oh no. Good thing someone has left his bottle of whiskey and or crap, is that a shotgun? Bro's got a shotgun. I'm gonna throw crap at him. including this perfectly spherical billiard ball. Yeah, I only got one more. Oh, I missed. It was like, time, gentlemen, please. I do not know what time it is. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Oh, that was like a bull. That guy is holding his gun sideways. I think our bullets just hit in midair, first off. I despise it when people... Okay, so I have a toy... Yeah, I have a toy gun over here. I use it for skits. I despise it when people do this, okay? I despise that so much. You hold it straight so you can look down it. You don't hold like this. That's dumb. It just drives me nuts. And I think he's, like, slowly realizing I'm behind him. Yeah, okay. There we go, so... Boom! What was that? What was that? Throw in midair! Did I nail that guy? I may have nailed that guy. I gotta get a shotgun. Oh, and he picked it up. It was like he picked up... Oh! Give me your... Give me your... Time, gentlemen, please. Ah! Give me your die! Oh, okay, apparently I got shot. Apparently I'm dumb. Alright, go. Punch. Alright, so I gotta get to... That guy! Ah, dang it. This is actually pretty tough. Go, because like your first instinct is to move faster. When really, you gotta like think. You gotta stop. Oh, there, I got him. Give me that. Slow motion, blammo you. He's like making a run for it, I think. Boom. Ah, dang it. Okay, so punch. Punch. Grab this. Throw it to him. Throw this to him. As well as this. In fact, just take everything. Here, have that. Ah, he's holding his gun like an idiot. You do, because of this sin, you do not deserve to live. Unfortunately. That is my only precursor for life, evidently. Ah, dang it. My only precursor for life. Like, do you hold your gun like an idiot? Well, then I guess you deserve to die. Nah, that's not true. I'm a jerk. These people, on the other hand, just frankly deserve it. Because, I mean, dude, they're trying to kill me. Yeah, he's reaching for his gun. Great. Ha, you overshot, because you're an idiot. Time, gentlemen, please. I don't know what you're talking to. Oh! I don't want to speed up for this. Ha, I just realized that. Because like, I don't want to speed up for this. This is so cool. If anything, this is incredibly visually appealing. Okay, this is incredibly visual. Like, it's just beautiful. And I'll just punch you. Oh, no. Hang on. All right, sorry about that. A little thing popped up. And apparently you can't pause, which actually makes perfect sense. No, really, that makes perfect sense. I'm not just saying that. Okay, let's go this way instead. Because we always went the other way. So if I just can keep nailing him with... Jump. Oh, wait, hold on. People came out of here, didn't they? So, I guess I need to go... Oh, dear! Slow motion! And that guy's gonna shoot me, isn't he? Stop that, okay? It's like, time, gentlemen, please. Oh, snap! I didn't even realize... Like, that guy just appeared! Like, this gun just went like, hello! Wow! This is really tough. Like, the difficulty curve is incredible, but I love it at the same time. Alright. Throw to that guy. Grab the gun, shoot the guy, throw the gun. Grab the shotgun, shoot the man. Throw the shotgun. Where's the pistol? I was like. I can't even hold a coherent thought while playing this. That's what's so cool. Alright, give me that. Like, when it takes all my mental brain power just to play this game. Boom! Throw! Give me that. Boom. Boom. Oh, dude came from the side. Alright, bum bum. But I don't even know why I'm here, what I'm doing, or anything. And it kind of makes me feel bad. This really does make me feel bad, that I'm just brutally murdering these people. And I don't even know why. I feel like I deserve to at least know why I'm brutally murdering these people. And you shot my glass in midair. You suck. There. Oh, I thought I would grab the shotgun. I guess not. Give me that. Throw. Throw. Where's the gun? Yep. Okay, I'm gonna die in about now. Yep. This is really tough, but I really like it at the same time. It encourages, like, so much thought about, like, everything you do. To which I promptly reply by moving and acting with almost... I'm just gonna throw this at you, actually. Boom! Midair, as they walk in. That's one. Ah, no, what? Where'd the guy come from? Oh, I keep forgetting there's a third guy in there. That third guy gets me every time because I'm so focused on dude. There's like three people and one up. There's like three people and one has a shotgun. But I gotta be like really fast. Like, is that guy? Grab this. Shoot them both. Oh, perfect. Nail them both. Excellent. Oh, hi. Hello there. A salutations, as if it were. Okay, I'm just gonna throw this. Screw it. I can't reach the gun. Give me that. Okay, so I figured out one thing at least. So I punch him. Punch him. Grab this. Throws distraction. I don't know if it actually hits, but I'm just gonna throw as a distraction. Throw at him. Grab his pistol, shoot him, and he broke my pistol in midair, and the program is sick of my business. Program's like, kid, you suck. This is a really high difficulty curve, and you ain't following it. Ah. And punch. Bam. Ah! I just got shot. Okay, so why is the environment starting to move? Is there like a timer? Or not a timer, like a counter for like, if you die this many times, then you suck on ice and we need to go easy on you? Don't go easy on me, let me learn. Okay, let me learn about my mistakes. Alright, I'm going in the back to get... I don't know what's going on, so I'm just gonna throw that pot to you. Grab this baseball bat. Move to this side. Grab the shotgun. Oh, come on! Come on! I will beat this by the end of the episode, and I will reign supreme. And this little brain virus will not get the betterment of me as I continue to throw random crap at my fellow ne'er-do-wells. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. You. Where's the third guy? Oh! Ugh. Punch, punch, punch. Punch, punch, punch. Give me that. Throw. 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 I probably just wasted a lot of time there. Oh, wait. Where's the... Give me... I might... Ah! Yeah, the game is getting sick of my business. He's like, unfinished business. We have to kill Max because he is such an idiot. Alright, throw. 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 Bam. And the guy came from behind again. Give me a second. Come on. There. Super. Yes. Yes. God. It's like, I swear, like, four bullets just like, whoom, right around my head. It was freaky. Oh man, that was tough. That was really tough. Break in. It would appear I have already, as if to say, a broken in. As the hip young kids say among the cool people. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Quitting time. Is this like what goes... Oh crap. I was gonna throw this keyboard at... Oh, that actually worked! Is this just like what goes through the mind of like some psychopath as he's like running around murdering everyone? Because if so, holy crap. I got a katana. Like gee willikers. I just threw a katana, missed, and I died. Sorry. So throw that, grab that, throw that, grab that, throw that, grab the gun, shoot him. Proceed to shoot that nice man. Proceed to shoot that nice man who just shot me and holds his gun like an idiot. Which is even more embarrassing than the previous statements of... Wait, hold on. I just realized he shot at me as... And the pistol went over there. Damn. Yeah, he's gonna go for the gun. Oh, he didn't go for the gun. Oh! Wow! Look at that! He's just like, look at that nonsense, ladies and gentlemen. Gotcha, but there's another guy over there. Oh, wow, I didn't even see you. Or you. I think a guy comes over there, so I'm just gonna throw that over there preemptively. Oh, wait, that's his gun. I didn't realize that's his gun. And there's this dude with the sword over there. I'm not as worried about you, though, as I am about that guy in particular. And I'll throw that way and grab this sword and then run towards him and then throw that! Yes! Yes! That is so amazing, just how... Okay, sorry. When I say that's so amazing, it kind of sounds like I'm gloating. I just realized, is this game... Wrong turn. What do you mean wrong turn? Is this game compatible? The wrong turn, huh? Is this game, like, compatible with... What? Is this game, like, compatible... What in the world?! Ah, oh, there. Is this game compatible with whatchamacallit? Like an Oculus Rift? If not, it needs to be. Oh, dude! That guy's got a machine gun. Yeah. Slow mo. Now I gotta follow it, so I can grab bottles and proceed to throw them. Cause that's what I do. That's just the kind of man I am. The kind that throws balls and shoots people! Wait, was that a 3-1 burst that I didn't realize? But oh, it... Oh! And it's still fire... Oh, I actually did not... I just broke my gun. I just broke my one chance of... Oh! I just broke my one chance of survival. Maybe not! Oh, crap, gun shoots! Okay, this guy... Yes! So it shoots, and then continues to shoot as you move. Well... Oh, it must be a glitch gun. La la la. La la la. Murder. Whoop! Hello. Unauthorized access. Screw you. It's like, how do I type screw you? I do what I want. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, oh, he's going wonky. But hello. Hello, GLaDOS? Is that you, GLaDOS? There's like this not GLaDOS. Sorry, this is not GLaDOS. Well, dang it. Ah, oh, fine. What do you want? Look who's back! I've been trying to reach you for hours. Apparently you've been playing for hours. You've been playing this whole time? Yes. Didn't feel like it was that long. Felt like it was maybe 10 minutes. I know, felt the same way when I first got in. Couldn't stop. It's kind of random. No plot, no reason for anything. Just killing red guys. Just brutal murder! Kill the communists! Oh, that's right. It seems that way at first. And something happens eventually? Yeah, you get to kill a president. What? I don't want to spoil anything, but I guess it doesn't matter now. They added more levels, but they're password protected. Sirs? That sucks. That makes perfect sense. Yeah, super lame. I guess you just have to earn the passwords. I'll send anyway. Let me know if you figure out how to get in. Chat ended. Who am I talking to? I guess we're downloading new files. What? Sorry. So do I have to, like, figure out the password? I know I just said it, but really, VR, going through this, they'd be like, ah, crap! Enter authorized password. Typey, 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 type. Oh, well, I only typed ASD over and over again. Password. Oh, sweet, it was password! Yes! The security of nations. I did it! Random guessing. Well, hello. It would appear I'm in an environment. Hello, is anyone there? I don't... Whoop. That. I guess I'm over here now. Oh, they cracked the system. These poor men. Oh, wait, these are servers. I don't want to... Holy crap, that guy's got like an army of shotguns. I want to abuse that. Give me that. Give me. Bam. Oh. Hope the spread gets them. I'm pretty sure that other guy died. Alright, fine. Alright, so I gotta get over here and then get over here. They cracked the system. Alright, I'm just gonna go this way. Oh, great. There's literally, like, no weapons. Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna shoot this way, throw this gun, grab this gun, and keep moving. Like so. Let it reload. Okay. Shoot you as you grab the gun. I don't know how many shots this thing has, so I'm just gonna keep... Oh! Who killed me? Oh, you did. He probably just ran up behind me and, like, murdered me or something. I gotta get over there as fast as possible, so just, like, run. And then I gotta dodge you, grab the gun, fire at you, throw the gun, miss, grab the gun in midair again, because I'm such a beast, fire the gun again, move this way, throw the gun. Oh, come on! I feel childish when I say it. I'm just like, come on, man! Okay, so let's try this again. I'm gonna run. He misses. I grab, punch, shoot, throw. Ah, there, I gotcha. My shotgun. Holy crap. Those are bullets. Throw. Oh! Boom, 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 boom! Okay, so I keep getting killed by this guy who comes from behind. See that guy? That guy in particular? Screw that guy. Yeah, he's not moving, so you're not very clever, are you? Yes! And I just broke the gun on some government-grade security systems. Whoa. That's cool. Are you with them? I don't know what that means, and I feel like this is determining breach location. Ah, crap! Look, dude, I'm just some game tech. Ah, no. I got this. We can see you. Is that me? What do you mean? Oh! You can see me! Well, I'm in Japan, so you better get flight. Oh, what? I want to play, stupid password. The password is password. Something weird happened. I think I just saw myself in the game. It didn't look like my room, but somehow I knew it was, like in a dream. What? Whoa! You owe me one. I didn't write that. Whoa. Okay. I'm dealing with an AI. Oh, wait. I don't think either of us should be playing this thing. Whatever. I'm done with you, nerd. So is the game trying to kill me? Okay, so why would a game say, play the game, and then you accidentally go to his password, and then just be like, oh, we now must kill you? What secrets would you have that you would not want me to know by playing your game? That was the tutorial! Whoa, hello. Wait for the signal. Get it off me. Walk. Was that the signal? Keep walking. Okay, I'm just gonna walk. Keep walking. I can't. I keep moving. I'm in a cage. Oh! What in the world? Oh. I clicked outside the screen. I have to keep walking so that someone else can move. Good, stand still. Sit. Sit. No. Don't move. 5, 4, 3, 2. Oi! What?
Superhot.
What?
Superhot.
No. You are not in control. Well, that makes sense because every time I as I clear my make him fly. Oh my goodness. The game is conditioning me to obey it. Jump. I can't believe I actually just got away with that. The game is conditioning me to obey it. What kind of twisted thing? Strong medicine. What? What does it mean by strong medicine? Is this like... I'm so confused. What does it mean? And what does it mean, and why do I keep doing it? I guess because it's fun? Murdering people? Okay. Yeah, I still got that guy back there. Oh! And he just shotgunned me in the face. Man, this is terrible. Goodbye, I guess. Blammo. This is really freaky. I'm, like, wigging out. Like, actually... Like, I'm not just saying that. I am honestly wigging out. Did I get that guy? Or I think the glass protected him, so I'm gonna... mosey on back to this pistol. It was like, I'm gonna mosey on this way, and then I'm gonna... snipe! Oh, got you. Snipe! Oh, got you so good. Snipe you too. Snipe you as well. Oh, great. It was like, snipe you as an amount of ammo. Boom. Boom. Oh! I killed that guy, though. Give me props, weird mind control game. Bam! I like how before I was, like, actually concerned that... Ah! Good shot. I like how for a second I was actually concerned about, oh, you know, the fact that this game is kind of like trying to subliminally mind control me. And now I'm sitting here just like, ah, man, I can't kill these guys. Yeah, wait for, oh, come on. Fine, punch you. Get shotgun. Fire shotgun. Wait for the bullets to move. Okay, the bullets didn't move. Shoot you. Wait for the reload. Shoot you. Throw the gun. Grab the pistol. Hopefully that hits someone. If not, that's fine. Oh, great. Yes. Yes. Can I... Does the bullet go through the glass? Oh, I don't think the bullet goes through the glass. Oh, no. I thought there was going to be a guy in there. There was a guy in there last time. See? There's a guy in there. Oh, great. Well, fine. I'm just going to grab this. Grab that, and then grab the pistol that's like probably 3 feet away from me, and shoot you, and throw that. Does this thing still have ammo? Oh, it does. Fantastic. Throw that. Throw that. You're not getting that gun. He's like, I just want the shotgun, man. Nope. Did it. I just murdered probably innocent people. Probably in a very Why, hello there! Inside job. Are you trying to, like, study my brain? Well, you're doing a very bad job. Is this a crowbar? Or a sword? Question mark? It's a crowbar, alright. Throw. Punch. I think this is trying to study the human mind, like GLaDOS, but a lot more deceptive. Oh! They never saw it coming. Yeah, because I brutally murdered them. Oh, got you good. Maybe I want them to see it coming. Maybe it's more of a challenge that way. I don't know. throw. Haha. Sorry, I just love how, like, useful throwing a gun is. Just as, like, a quick distraction, it's like, nope. Oh, and then you just take their pistol, you hit them with it, and you throw the next one. Then you get the better gun and shoot them. And, ah! So close. So close. Alright, so throw, throw, throw. That still didn't kill him. So hit him with that. Throw. Grab this. Throw. Grab that. Keep moving. Oh wait, I just put myself into a corner. No, no, no. I just realized the rain also stops. That's really cool. Oh, got. Gotcha. Bam. Bam. Am I, like, trying to get towards a goal or something? This is like, oh wait, this is a corner. Great, I just cornered myself. Fantastic. So, ah, this is good. This'll end well. This'll just be swell. I don't know if I just dodged that bullet or just ran into it. I think I dodged it like a beast. So I'm gonna throw that to hopefully distract someone. And then I'm gonna shoot you. Super. There it is! I don't know, I'm just like, Okay, this is really, really cool. And I'm actually kind of getting engrossed in the story a bit. When will you learn? What, you want me to... Oh, screw you! What? Oh. Dance, dog. I'm dodging bullets. Die, dog. No. No! I don't wanna die! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You got to be joke! Oh. What the? Good morrow, so oh, he actually wants to kill me. I was really hoping he. I'm just gonna hit you with this priceless work of art, if you don't mind. I noticed over there is a priceless work of katana. If you could just give me that, thank you. Man, you know, I bet this art is worth like millions or something. I'm just using it as blunt weaponry. Ah, great, that guy's got a sword. Or, sorry, a gun. My bad. You know, I bet that was like some Aztec style something. Our bullets just hit in midair. That was some Aztec style something, and I just used it as a projectile. Watch your six. Well, I can see my six, it's over there. As you can so see. Threw a gun as a distraction. Oh, I'm so dead. Dang it! So is the game, like, trying to help me, or is the game trying to kill me? I don't know. And frankly, I'm disturbed. Punch, punch, punch. Woimp, woimp. Okay, the guitar is way better than the baseball bat. Just saying. Wipe! Wipe! Oh, I missed. Wipe! Wipe! Throw. Grab the pistol out of his dead, cold hands and proceed to firefight. Slow motion. Oh, I did it! Yes! I sniped with a pistol and then I totally, as you can see, murdered people. Alright. Elevator pitch. Punch. Punch. That didn't work. I guess what I have to do is... Punch. Grab. Ah, okay, that didn't work either. Punch. Okay, what the world am I supposed to do? That totally worked. Actually, I just made them shoot their friends. Oh! Don't mind me. I was like, don't mind me, I'm just going to, oh snap. Well, okay, so punch, oh. Okay, so I gotta move and hit him at the same time. So punch. This is really hard. Punch. Man. Punch. Punch. He's gonna shoot me. Throw. And there's a shotgun in the back of my head. Punch. Punch. Okay, now the game's just being unfair. Punch. It's fine. This is cool. I'm okay with this. Throw. How am I still alive? I have no idea. That? I threw the gun to block the bullet. Hang on. I know what I know what I did. Don't you lie to me. Punch. So I got a punch. I was hoping to use him as a human shield. You know, like take him hostage, but yeah, this totally, the plan totally not working in any way, shape, or form. That works too. The plan totally not working in any way, shape, or form. That works too. Ah. Punch. Apparently, I just made him accidentally shoot. And he just punched me. I just made them accidentally shoot each other, and then I still failed. Maybe I should go for the guy on that side. Boom! No. What am I supposed to do? They're just like, okay, you're locked in a very small room with three people with armed weaponry. I gotta grab that gun. And he just like took a little, he just took a little bit off the top with his machine gun, with his machine gun fire. This is ridiculous. And I lost. Hello. Throw. That didn't work. Okay, so dealing with these three guys is enough. Then I gotta deal with a machine gun and a shotgun. With a machine gun and a shotgun. Thank goodness I don't have a death counter in this game. Because, that'd be miserable. I don't know what just happened, but I will gladly accept it, whatever it was. Okay, so now I'm going to die in approximately right now. I was really hoping that would miss. I just got something called just. I have no idea what that means. I have no idea what I just did, but apparently I just did it. Okay. We are running a little bit long, so I'm going to figure this one out, and then I will be done with this, and then I just realized I just threw all three of my guns. Whoa! No! So close! I was like, because every now and then they just jump, and they just like completely lose. Pretty sure I dodged that. Pretty sure I dodged that. Yes! Yes! Okay, I lied one more. It was like, I lied. Yes! Finally! Okay, so I think the game's trying to... No plot. No reason for anything. Just killing red guys. Yes, I did say that. You don't know what you're doing. Am I controlling a robot that's like murdering everyone? Get me out of this. Watch. What? Oh, I have to hold it. Oh, they're pictures. We are watching your home. What? What? Oh, no. I can't move. I can't move. That's my apartment flat. Oh my goodness. Your mind is. Oh crap! Try to disconnect. Escape. What if we don't let you? Oh, crap! Sword Art Online! We could keep you here forever. Sword Art Online! Oh, crap! This is freaky! Oh, crap! Let's have a what? This is not a game. Oh, crap! Quit! While you can. Screw you. Okay, I get it. Holy crap! If you call me good dog, I didn't know. I didn't know you were watching me and threatening my life. I'm sorry? Clearly you are not. You are ruled by your pride. Am I? Promise you won't launch superhot.exe again. I won't. Say the exact words. I promise I won't launch superhot.exe again. Good. If you call me good dog, I would... You know? What a better place to stop. So, I'm not going to launch the game. I'm not going to do it. Unless you guys want me to. So, I will not play this game until it's been up for maybe a week or two again. So, I won't play it again. Unless you guys want me to. This game is amazing, okay? I know a lot of the players will be like, come on! Come on! But that was really just mind-blowing. Like, how you had to strategize, how you had to think. It was just so cool. And I'm going to shut up. Yeah, I'm gonna go leave and rethink my life and rethink video games as a whole. Wow! So, comment below. Tell me what you think. Tell me if you think I should launch superhot.exe again. Suggest other games you want me to play. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you then. Time it? Do you want me to? I'm trying to figure this out. Like, I feel like an idiot. Oh no, I'm gonna run out of lives and get a game me over. Can I shoot you? Holy crap! Wow! He has filter. He has super defense. Okay, Swampert, get in there.